Welcome, guys. We are in Moab, Utah, and we are headed to Canyonlands National Park. So welcome as we explore a little bit into the park. We have about 3 hours or so, so let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
we are at the Green River Overlook, and you can see the Green River down below the canyon floor, which is a major tributary of the Colorado River. And it begins in Wyoming, flowing through Utah, where we are right now, which is Utah, and flows into San Juan County. Opposite this Green River is the Colorado River, and both rivers flow downstream, meeting up at the confluence, which is about 20 miles from here. After meeting up at the confluence, they join up and become one river, which is the famous Colorado River. And because the two rivers are on opposite sides before meeting up at the confluence, they leave a raised up sandstone that's about 1,000 feet tall on either sides, and that's why it's referred to as an island in the sky.